heard the hollow of his cheek. When her tongue tentatively touched his, he was swept into a swirling maelstrom of longing. Her eyes were dilated with passion, and so he drifted ever lower, finally halting to tease the bud of her breast, drawing it as intensely as he dared into the depths of his mouth. Her legs opened fully wide, like a butterfly's wings on a spring morning.
Oh, don't pick up!
Dear God,
oh,
this was sweet.